In senior school, I studied a module on programming and I absolutely loved it, but I wasn't sure if I wanted to sit behind a computer all day. So looking at the modules on this course, I saw that there was an equal emphasis on learning electronics and gaining practical skills as there was on learning programming and gaining software skills, which not many universities offered. Also, EDA was consistently ranked in the top 20, so it was a no-brainer applying here. To give you experience of how things work in industry, every year you undertake project work. Now, in your first year, it's a solo project, in your second year, it's group, and third year, it's solo again. The first year project, you work on creating and designing an autonomous line-following robot, and in the second and third year, you get the choice to choose your own topic. Within the school, we have four purpose-built PC rooms, which are accessible 24/7. We also have a hardware workshop and an engineering lab with engineering technicians to support you with any material. Our lectures are pretty cool. They're very approachable and friendly. And they have dedicated surgery hours where you can approach them with any questions, or you can email them at any time as well. We also have voluntary lab sessions every Wednesday where the engineering technicians are on hand and you can come in and work on improving your skills. So this could be anything from learning how to solder components onto a PCB properly or designing an aeroplane in AutoCAD for 3D printing. I love how the university is campus-based. All the buildings and facilities are quite close to each other, so it doesn't take you more than 15 minutes to go from one side of the campus to the other. One of the opportunities I got as ambassador was to go to the National Big Bang Fair. EDA showcased Grimshaw's Gadget Mill, which was an activity based on making RFID tags. It was a lot of fun showing the children how engineering is so much more than the yellow hat and the wrench. I mean, we were designing and creating and drawing and then using glue to stick on the tags. So it was fun. As a systems engineer, you have the option of going into any industry or applying your skills to any field. But ultimately, I want to become a chartered engineer. My advice would be to come in on an open day, see the campus, see the uni, see the department. And when you do get here, hopefully, I'd say ask loads of questions. Don't be afraid to ask. I mean, I'm in final year and I still ask 101 questions, so you can too.